Hey, 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 everybody, it's Erik.
And Thea.
And we are back with more
LEGO Dimensions
and more Sonic Adventure World and a helicopter that's circling around us because we live in Los Angeles. We live in a war zone. Have fun with us, will you? Here we go.
That was very bleak.
Wait, when did we get the red brick?
I think it was underwater or something. I forget. I got
so
it
so you got the red brick at some point, and like I didn't even notice.
It was an accident.
That's cool.
I honestly...
Uh-oh.
Like, suddenly got
he
it.
He misses his froggy. What's up, dude?
Could you help me out? I was gonna go fishing.
With froggy.
Froggy.
I didn't see where he went.
I didn't see where he went. Oh, you hit something that made me lose what he said. Yeah, I'll accept the quest, although I didn't know what it was he said.
My friend Froggy is a frog. And frogs
my friend Froggy is a frog.
He's a frog!
Water over by that big, scary
dude, Sonic, don't fall asleep while your friend is talking
to
you.
That's so rude!
Holy shit, dude!
Sonic, that's so rude.
Flashing red areas again. Okay. Come on, buddy. Let's go find flashing red areas again. Oh, shit. I fell. Oh, yeah.
Into a moat thing that looks like a race thing.
That isn't going to be helpful in what I'm trying to do, Oh, Jesus. I couldn't even tell what the hell I was doing there. But we're nowhere close. I lost track of where I was in relationship
to... we're finding flashy things again.
Yeah. I think I'm in a circle that's not going anywhere. Oh, no, I'm in a... I'm trapped! That was not what I was trying to do. I am stuck down here, partially because I've got this big damn guy following me. Stop getting in my way. You know what? Screw this. I'm taking the damn TARDIS. I'll move faster.
Yeah.
This is not a Sonic game. This is a LEGO Dimensions game. I don't have... Oh, no! Damn it! Go back to Sonic. I don't have to be... Oh,
right.
Man. That was
speed.
Lame. I don't have to be locked into pretending that I'm moving around like in a Sonic game.
Yeah.
I can just as easily get into a damn TARDIS and just go looking for shit.
Yep.
Stop thinking like a Sonic game, Erik. It's a LEGO Dimensions game. And look, I found the frog instantly the moment
instantly.
I did that.
Down from there, buddy. It looks dangerous.
In one fell swoop. Think like LEGO Dimensions.
Yep.
Boom. The end.
Where'd you go? Oh, no. Not again.
And I've lost him immediately.
That's a froggy?
Yep.
I saw some more water.
Some more water over by all those green hills. Sure.
Like in green hill level?
Yep. So let's just go over to the green hills then.
But I just want a fish in peace.
So now I'll just head right over to the whatever the red circle is over there. This will be so much faster. Why did I not think about doing this to begin with?
Seriously.
Because... Rum.
Ready? Follow me. Follow me. I keep on thinking I see flashy thingies, but then they go away.
Yeah, well, in this case, there's only going to be the one because there's just the one frog.
Okay. Maybe
right,
it
there's
went away
just
when you
the
got
one
him.
Frog, yeah. I can hear him. He's here somewhere. Ribbit. Kid you not, I hear you. Where are you, frog? Ribbit. There you are. There you are. You might fall down. He's gonna jump somewhere else, right?
Yep. There he goes.
Someplace that equates into a third
in
location.
A traffic.
Nice. Oh, look, there's Eggman right there. Oh, that's so funny. He ducked under me when I went by with the TARDIS.
That's funny.
Wow, you're getting like all the different Sonic music as I go by in the various levels in the TARDIS. Well, where is this last version of blinking red dot then? Oh, there it is. I can see it. It's over here. Okay, I'm going to go try and find it because the third one should be the last one. Usually these things are in threes in Lego Dimensions. So let me go just find the frog again and let's finish that first. Right over here. There it is. I'll worry about everything else afterwards. Boink, boink.
Froggy.
You had me worried for you. Why did you bring me all the way out? Wait a second.
Clear waters, good light.
Lots of fish. Froggy.
Froggy. You found the perfect fishing spot. I knew I could count on you, buddy. Thanks for helping me, new buddy.
New buddy.
I don't know, give me a gold brick.
I caught this shiny thing earlier, which I'm pretty sure is not a fish, since it doesn't look like a fish.
Since it doesn't look like a fish. Or smell like a fish.
Like a fish. You take it.
Gold brick.
Cool.
All for us. The end. Oh look, Sonic swims on his back.
That's so funny. I just drove a TARDIS.
Whee! There we
Yay!
Go. Holy shit, Sonic has lost his mind.
Sonic's gotta do what Sonic's gotta do.
Oh shit.
Whoa. Whoa, you're going fast!
Yep.
Whee!
Oh, I'm upside down now. All hell now. Now I'm doomed. Da 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 da. Whoa, whoa. Holy shit. Boom. That was a great run.
That was awesome.
Damn it. Oh, there she is.
Leaving me behind.
Okay, I'm coming back to you.
Okay.
No, not you. Her.
Oh.
There's a girl screaming about being left behind right here.
Ah.
There she is. What's up, Amy?
You get kidnapped by a robot doppelganger of your true love one time.
One time.
And
they treat you like a damsel for life.
Oh, girls.
Or. What are those robots doing with those cute little animals?
Oh, those cute little animals.
This is adorable. So adorable, I'm gonna get a cavity.
Yes, I will accept your quest.
And let's not forget the
we have things to find.
Chocolate and Froggy.
And once again, it's all about the red things.
Around here.
Yep.
So once more, going after red stuff.
Oh, there it is.
Those poor animals are terrified.
Wait, I am unclear as to what is happening. Are we supposed to capture them, or what
chase
are we?
Them?
What are we supposed to be doing here? Well, let's go. Then go. Oh.
I like how the doctor's just kind of putting up his dukes, even though nobody's fighting him.
Yep. Did we save anybody yet?
No. I keep going after like red dots, but there's nobody around.
Oh shit! I just randomly got flung.
It's okay, little guy.
I'll save a chicken.
Safe, you're safe now.
I'll save a chicken.
Did it.
Okay, we did it.
I saved
the
chicken.
She's super excited about the fact that we've saved something.
I saved a chicken.
Okay, great. So now let's go do another one. I'm still unclear as to what exactly the hell is going on here, but okay. We gotta find
Andy's
a way to get higher.
Me. Come on. Way up.
Oh shit! I think I have found the place. Oh yeah, because suddenly she's here with me,
yeah,
so I found
okay.
the place. It was unintentional. I just suddenly was there. Here we go. Oh. Do 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 do. Did I save a bunny? I saved a bunny. Okay, that's two down. Next.
We still got some critters to rescue.
You'll do.
No fear. Amy Rose is here.
Come on, TARDIS. The next episode of
Yeah, it's yeah, see it, yeah, it's right up there. That's exactly what it is. Yep, there they are. You found it. I haven't found a way.
Oh, well.
I've joined you.
Oh, dang it!
Dang it, I fell off too. Dang it. Somehow,
hey,
we both fell off.
Oh, I have to.
There you go. We did it. Yeah.
Yay!
There was just one left.
The pig! I got the pig, and I got the chicken.
Alright, so one more. I'm gonna take the thing to get us there, to get me there faster. If you don't take the card, just take it.
Oh, the bug thing!
Yeah, so take the TARDIS, and if you want, follow me, because I'm going to figure out where it is. It's this way. It's going to be in the ice zone over here.
Ooh, ice zone.
Yeah, there it is. But
Ta-da!
Jump.
Oh, don't worry, cuties.
Wow, she just appeared as soon as the fight started.
Smacking people with my stick.
Hey, you're the doctor, right? I heard you named a
screw driver.
That Christmas tree.
And there we go. That was it. We think we did it. I think that's all four. There you go, Amy.
Awesome. There you go.
We're the bestest of the bestest.
I just can't stand seeing that kind of injustice in the world. One of the many things I have in common with a certain blue hedgehog.
Who is standing right next to you.
Yeah.
Next time those boys run off on an adventure, we can tell them all about how I handle things here, and then they'll have to let me come.
And a gold brick. But Sonic wasn't listening because he'd already fallen asleep again.
Oh, Sonic.
You're such a shit, Sonic.
Seriously.
This is something I realized I have to try, however.
What?
I have to get onto the thing here. I just have to.
Because
Sonic has the ability to do this.
Things are starting to get interesting.
And now I'm for Doctor.
No, it stopped. Dang it. Come on, Sonic. You have to be better than this.
Do it. Do 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 do. Whee. I'm playing with a yo-yo. I wonder what else he does if I keep him still.
Alright.
Kinda watching you, but I also wanna see what Tom Baker's doctor does.
Whoa! Zonk!
That was pretty cool.
hard-pressed to figure out where the hell I am, though. I will say that. Can I go the other way? Can I go up? I can go up. Yeah, where is Eggman? I want to talk to Eggman. He is on this thing that I'm trying to go up. No, 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 no. Go the other way. Okay. Eggman, buddy. What do you actually want to do?
Get a load of this! I, Dr. Eggman, have devised an ingenious new plan.
Ingenious new plan to capture.
I heard that the Sonic, I mean, the orphans, really love chili dogs.
So chili dogs.
Ooh. Find all the chili dogs in the world and bring them to me.
Chili dogs.
I
can
do it myself, but I just don't want to.
Be still my heart.
Alright, so yes, let's go find chili dogs.
Chili dogs!
Get a load of this!
No, 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 no. I don't need that again. What does it actually have to say? Flashing red areas. This is the world of flashing red areas.
Yeah. Doesn't even happen in other worlds, really.
Not like this, it hasn't.
When you weren't looking, I took the liberty of injecting you with a tracking device that helpfully doubles as a radio. You know, so I could keep track of you forever.
All right, let's go find a flashing red area.
And, yeah, do it. Use the TARDIS. Because I am stuck. Come on, Erik. Get Sonic out of this area.
Specifically am I looking?
Anything that says, that looks like a flashing red circle, like it looks like this. Like, see, red circles like these. See, I'm right in front of a red circle right now. And you can see sort of what it looks like because it says 0 of 10. So okay. It's going to look like one of those things. What those look like.
Should I flip this switch?
No, don't flip that switch. That's the jukebox or something. I don't know exactly what that is.
Maybe
that may still, or that'll launch that balloon, or it might launch a new mission or something.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like these. He's just looking for something that looks like that.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah, see?
Okay.
Alright, so I have found one. So if you've got, so somewhere around where you are, there's another one, although it looks like it's a little above you, so it's probably on that, on one of the ruins or something.
Yep.
There, now we both can go looking for stuff.
I found a chili dog.
Yeah, cool.
And where'd you go, chili dog? Oh, I found it already.
There's a third one.
Just unfriended me on Eggbook. Not going to get away with it. I, a chili dog.
Someone just unfriended you on Eggbook.
Eggbook?
Okay.
My heart is broken.
There we go. There's number 4. It's somewhere in the area, but it's above you. Remember, if there's an arrow, that means it's higher than the plane you're currently at.
Right, okay. Where'd you land? Why are you in the snow? How are you in the snow? I totally just effed that one up.
You suddenly shifted other people elsewhere?
Instead of hopping into a thing, I hopped into another land. And
yeah, sometimes that happens and it's frustrating.
But I was like right on top of one.
And suddenly you're in a totally different place?
Yep.
Yeah. Yep, I have had that happen.
I hope you're back.
There's number 5.
Because the weather's looking pretty.
That's bullshit. Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, lizard on a chair.
There's number 7.
Believe this cat video.
Oh shit, I just blew up.
Turns out, when you put spaghetti on their head, they...
Dang it.
What? Chili dogs.
I lost my ship and blew up. Look at the edge
They're
of the screen.
Red.
It's red, but it's not flashing red circles.
It's not flashing sun.
Like, there's 2 ahead of you, but they're at the edge of the screen right now. At the edge of your map right now. You see them?
Yeah.
Head for those.
Where's it going? It's just flashing red. Just right there.
Yeah. Yeah, there's one right to your left. On the same level you're on, there's one. So it's somewhere really close to you. The thing is, they have them bounce around, sort of in a circle around the area.
Uh-huh.
So if you watch the 3 places that the circles will bounce, they actually make a triangle around the area.
Oh.
Yeah, if you probably go a little higher, it's probably on top of one of those little levels right there.
That's what I think.
Yeah.
Where are you going? What's going on?
It's telling you that there's a ton of coins for some reason.
Alright.
Oh no, it's telling you that you can... Oh, I think it's actually telling you that you may need to use that to blow that open.
Oh.
Is maybe what it was telling you. Because I tried to blow that open once before and couldn't do it.
Oh, the coin thing?
No, that hole in the side. You see, that's an old Sonic thing. To blow open a side like that is from the old Sonic games.
Right.
So I think it's actually telling you go break that thing to blow that open. Is I think what it's telling you. And if you can break it with the TARDIS. That doesn't seem to have actually done anything specifically. Oh wait, now it's telling you to play Scooby.
Yes, because I need to sniff something out.
Oh well then, cool, then go be Scooby, but you have to shift to him.
Investigate!
Do it. Alright. And there's something to build. I have no idea what's happening right now other than you're investigating.
I'm investigating a thing. Such a good dog. Aren't you, Scooby?
I literally have no idea what the hell is going on right now.
I'm building more of a thing!
I guess so. You didn't build all. There's more.
I'm building an egg thingy!
You sure are. That you can probably use to break that thing open, right?
I think so.
Yep.
But it's got a wrecking ball!
You're going to wreck it!
Wrecking ball.
That's awesome.
And then I got the TARDIS.
That's awesome, though. Way to go and, like, you know, solve a puzzle. That was awesome.
Where's the thingy?
Man, I can really feel the sunshine.
Yay,
it's
go brick!
Up my day.
Go brick!
Now, let's get the other two things that still remain. Okay, here's number 9. And there's still one just to your right somewhere. You see it? It's now behind you. You see the arrows flashing?
Yeah.
That's the last one. So it's probably on top of those things over there.
Oh, you're right.
No, keep going farther. Well, to your right. See, it's to your left. It's to your left now. So it's probably on top of that island over there.
This one?
No, farther to your left. That
this one.
Directly in front of you. There it is. I can
see
it.
There it is. Ta-da! Come on, TARDIS. Do the thing.
Thea learned how to use a map.
Come on, TARDIS. Do the thing.
Thea does not learn how to navigate in a TARDIS.
Come on, TARDIS. Do the thing.
There we
ta-da!
Go. The end.
Chili.
All right, now, what do you want, Eggman?
Oh, yes, that's good.
Let me go back to Eggman.
Go right. To Eggman.
I defeated your plan, Eggman.
What's this? You've brought me every chili dog in the
yes.
world?
Yes. In the world, yes. Every
in
chili dog
world.
In the world.
All 10 of them.
The orphans will be, the orphans will be very full.
Ha.
Fools! I'm not going to waste
in the world.
Orphans. I'm going to use them to bait and capture that pesky blue hedgehog!
That's dude, you're talking to the hedgehog.
And I'm going to get
your plan is already destroyed because no, you are talking to Sonic.
Finding all these chili dogs, I let you go. And if you promise to tell no one of my brilliant plans, I'll even let you take this worthless artifact.
Wait, you're going to let me go? But I'm the one you're going to capture. You did not think this through, Dr.
Not
Eggman.
At all.
Just a thought. Man, you are an idiot.
I hope nobody thinks to just make more chili dogs. This planet
I hope nobody thinks to just make more chili dogs. So there you go.
I'm just trying to get this one last thing of coins. Come on! Coins! Coins! There we go.
The end. And there we go. More of Sonic Adventureland.
Sonic running around and...
And Eggman slash Robotnik. And all of Sonic's friends and Amy.
And I don't know how to fly.
Cheryl and everybody. And Thea can't control things. But she has learned how to use a map finally today. Which,
I've only
which
been playing
everyone
this game
is,
days and days and
That is
days.
Astonishing. We have finally taught her gamer skill 5. Out of the prime.
I leveled up.
That's right. So if you guys enjoyed it, please leave a comment. Let us know. Make sure you click the subscribe button. Make sure you click the bell and get notified if you have clicked the subscribe button. Make sure you leave us some comments. Make sure you watch other videos. There's a big square right now that'll show you one that is probably
Ding
good for you as far
bells.
As YouTube's is concerned. And until next time, this is Eric.
And Thea.
And we are He Played, She Played.
And we are out.